Welcome to today's session. Today we'll be learning about the programming language C and its syntax and semantics. Here you will find our learning objectives. Please again check them after you've completed today's session to make sure that you've got the important parts. So, this lecture that you will find here is in fact not only for today, but it is split into subsequent pieces such that you can learn these principles of programming in smaller increments. Nevertheless, it is structured in general as follows. First, we'll get a little bit of background to the programming language C. Then we talk about what is syntax and semantics. We will learn a bit about the extended Backus-Naur form, which is a way to describe syntax in a structured fashion. And finally, we will have a longer session where we talk about the different constructs that we learn from from the structured programming theory, and we map them to constructs in C. During this session, we will also see examples that I will provide in live coding, and I will check them in into our Git repository such that you have access to those examples and you can revisit them in your own time.